So the Kansas City Chiefs have gotten Carlos Hyde for like a, let me verify, is it 2.5 or $3.5 million? He's a very good asset. Because for the Jacksonville Jaguars last year, after he did pretty good on the Browns, was a very good fantasy pick. Before he got traded to the Jacksonville Jaguars, and it was a horrible fantasy pick. An overstacked fantasy football running back team. They probably could have, the Jacksonville Jaguars probably could have traded one of those running backs for like Le'Veon Bell or something. I still haven't searched for. Try my one hand. Try and search for it. It was a $2.8 million deal, so I got half of that half right, so I was like 25% right. I'm curious. They were also signed Damian Williams to a multi-year deal, cheap too. He's a really good guy. He's younger. I wonder if they're gonna release the other D Williams just for just because it'd be less confusing for the announcers to have two D Williams. One of them was very good. The other one's pretty good too. They're both young. Kansas Chiefs have seemed to be a very good farm system for the running backs with Kareem Hunt and all these guys. Well, they have the extra guy for backup in case someone got injured. They're all cheap deals. A bit like, you know how the cap space works? Like they just get rid of everybody. Like the Jacksonville Jaguars got Carlos Hyde for no reason just to get release him. The 1 year deal is $1.6 million guaranteed. With $1.2 million incentives, I guess. I mean, you can run running back every. This is an option. Run at running back every play, so that way it's less easy, it's harder for them to get tired. I wonder what is Travis Kelce's status. He's gonna keep playing. Is there a worth thoughts? Like, I'm subscribed.